Hello friends, welcome to the Artum channel. So as you can see on the title, today I'm going to teach you how to draw a pizza. Now, get your paper and pen, and also you can use marker and crayon if you want, and then let's get started. First, I'm gonna draw a line goes down, just like this. And curve in on this point. Draw another line goes down on the other side. And connect this with a curvy line. The bottom down here, make a curvy line and then connect them. Now, drawing the eyes, I'm gonna make two oval shapes. Draw a small circle on the inside and coloring it.
Thank you.
Now we finish. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share to your friend. And see you on my next video. Bye!